Welcome to Really News Channel. Apple on Wednesday said that App Store users spent over $540 million on New Year's Day, setting a new single-day spending record. Further, users spent $1.8 billion on digital goods and services during the last week of 2020, driven largely by games. Apple noted that Zoom, Disney Plus, Among Us and Roblox were among 2020's most downloaded apps. For more details, click on the link below in the description. Do subscribe, share, and comment.